guy from the truck doesn't look like he has any life signs. Crash.